Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Sly Cooper and the Thievious Racoonus. It's part one of the Sly Cooper collection. We are moving straight on to Miss Ruby's lair. I love Miss Ruby so much. I love Miss Ruby. She's like one of my favorite characters of the Sly Cooper universe. Alright, into the lair of the beast. That sounds ominous. That looks like an egg. Looks like a gigantic egg. Whatever hatched out of it, I don't want to see.
What's with this? Good thing we're going to, though. Industrial strike voodoo gate. Miss Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
Something huge and going with the motif on the doors. Hint, hint. Slight spoiler, although also forewarning, foreshadowing for those of you who are savvy. Anyway, 30 bottles this time around, so we're already 1/10 of the way there. That's nice. Yep. Hold up. Turn the camera. Okay, none behind me. Making sure. I tend to miss them when they're right at the beginning of the level. Woo, look at all these bottles. So many bottles. Just throwing them at us right now. Ooh, okay, I wasn't sure if it was gonna pop when I got to it. Wasn't quite sure how to get that. Oh, no, come back here. Alright, now slide forward. There we go. Hello, Mr. Spiders. You can try to bite me, but I bite back. With a gigantic stick. Wait. Get that one. I refuse to miss a bottle. We've been doing good the past few levels. We're on a bit of a streak right now. Let's not break it. Come here, Mr. Mosquito. I'm not gonna jump while you're here. I made that mistake before. You just get me in midair. Oh, no, you don't. Making you claustrophobic. I'm the one who's here.
Did you see those reeds move? There's something huge under there. You better get going.
I'm moving as fast as I can, buddy. Oh. See? They just, like, take a great big gulp of your blood. That's horrifying. Can you imagine actually having mosquitoes that big in real life? It'd be a way to make you wet yourself pretty easily. Come on down here. You don't want to come down here and tussle? Alright. I'll come back up. You ain't gonna like me when I get up there, though. Oh, we missed one. It's a good thing I had to run back for this. Gotcha. Alright. No. There we go. Get these. I don't like this camera angle. Oh, I don't like this camera angle. Yo, get that bottle. Go. Outrun the scary thing. Oh, Jesus. Still got the bottle. I'm going. What the hell is this thing? Since when do snakes grow that big? Oh, Jesus. It's okay. It threw me way far forward, and I still got the bottle. Thank you, Lucky Charms. They're magically delicious. And wonderful lifesavers. Oh, Jesus. It's okay. I've got the safe fall technique. Oh, it paused for me. Hey, wait a minute. I had the no drowning technique. Why did I lose a Lucky Charm? Oh, well. I still made it. Probably because that thing stopped and waited for me. Alright, so before we bust that, where's the safe? Ah, it's right here. Convenient.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
Seriously, when are you gonna stop telling us that?
I had to overcome some personal demons to get the answer to this one. Try 4-4-4.
Were they trying to hint at a 666 there? But they couldn't actually do it because, you know, kids game. And we get second vault in Miss Ruby's area.
Ah, a more modern entry. Bruce O'Koop's computer hacking technique. Using the data on this page, I should be able to tap the duty roster at each hideout and project guard information into your binoculum.
Oh yeah, this one's just a flavor text edition. Basically just adds a little funny quotes about each guard you come across if you want. Not useful, but funny. Some of them are pretty hilarious, if I remember right. Thank you for the key. We'll be on our way. That wraps up Lair of the Beast. Before we go, though, let's see if I can find a guard to test this on. There were plenty out here a while ago. Is there one up there? I see the light off of one. Where's a guard? Aha! Here's a guard. Let's see what his interests are. Mojo Dupree, Verdintia Vudinium, enjoys golf. Well, good for him. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time.